Today, on PaulSemmel.com, author Tom Kratman talks about his urban fantasy-flavored sci-fi time travel novel, Dirty Water, in which a guy takes his grandkids back to the Boston of 1965. In this interview, Kratman discusses what inspired and influenced the story, which, not surprisingly, includes his own grandkids. To read this exclusive interview, please visit paulsemmel.com.